Says to me, I want you to go to the store, lad, and get a few things you see. Now here's a list, can you read, lad? Can you read it back to me? And me and the boys listen while we're having our morning tea. Now reading was me pride. When I left school at 14, there wouldn't be no problem here. I'd show them I was keen. But when I starts to reading, they just couldn't hold on mirth, hugging themselves and spluttering like they was giving birth. First off, a brace of sky boots and a packet of nail holes neat, and then three cans of tartan paint, and that's me class complete. The gaffer pats me on the head and sends me on me way. He says, don't come back empty-handed, lad, or I'll have to dock you up here. So I get to the store all nervous, and the quartermaster's there, pulls the list out of me pocket, and I starts to read all square. Well, I hadn't barely finished when a storeman's face turns red. He gave me such an evil look, I thought I'd soon be dead. First off, a brace of sky hoops and a packet of nail holes neat, and then three cans of tartan tilt, and that's me task complete. The storeman strikes me on the head and sends me on me way, with the kick in the ass for me efforts. And such was my first year. That evening, and me mother says to me, how was it, son? How was your day? Sit down and have some tea. I told her of the list I'd read and the trouble I was in. I couldn't go back tomorrow, or the gaffer'd have me skin. First off, a brace of sky hoops and a packet of nail holes neat, and in three cans of tartan paint, and that's me task complete. Me mother swipes me on me, sends me on me whip, with the kick in the ass for me efforts. And such was my first year. Now listen here, you little bugger, come here, I want you to go to the store, get us a left-handed screwdriver, a bubble for me spirit level, a wire mesh oil can, and a lunch stand, with the kick in the ass for me efforts. And such